All good. Zippy zip. Nice stuff. Ooh, conditions are ridic. We can probably go a little farther. Yeah. Give it a teeny bit more and then, oh yeah, I think Mike is on wax skis also, so he'll be zipping along with us. Ooh. Yeah, probably ride around up here is good. Opa. I think this is a good spot. Hey there, good morning.
Good morning.
There's 8 more. What's that? All right. Ooh, this is gonna be good.
Yeah, this is good stuff.
Yeah, tree dip here. Heads up. Ooh. Hey, we got another little stump dip or log dip here. Oh shoot. Big dip. I don't think you want to go the way I did. Here's probably not a bad stopping point. See how everyone did. Was that? That was fun. Got a little bit out of the trail. I had to go 1 foot in the pounder to turn these things actually at the bottom. Just the road. Yep.
I really like the parts where you are going slowly, but you just keep moving.
Yeah, sure.
You're on a people mover at the airport.
Are you just
not even pulling?
Or you just flick the poles? Yeah.
So I'm just going like that.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I'll give you a little head start too. Okay, I'm gonna pass you on the right. All right, Trish, you're good. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. What's going on? Oh yeah, this is a biggie, isn't it? Mike, I'm gonna be on your left. You're good, sorry. Whew. That was a fun little straight shot. Oh, clumpy clump. Hold on. What the hell is Harold doing?
Harold, what are you doing?
Harold, come back. Is this like Rapture of the Deep? What's going on?
I just gotta keep that myself.
I'll give Mike about 30 yards. And we're off. Thank you. Good eye. Woo.
Oh, that was fun.
That was fun. That was a feast for the ankles, huh?
Just on and on.
Yeah. And it was just super like, bruh, bruh, bruh. I swear to God, I'm like, I need to do my ankle workouts, my shin workouts. Oh, nice aspen too. Yeah, here we are. Reservoir looks kind of cool from here.